Neurology. Neurology is a branch of medicine that is concerned with the function, disorders and diseases encompassing the nervous system of the human body. The brain is made up of billions and billions of neurons that have the power to generate specific signals. In return, they can also receive and transmit these signals from their surrounding cells. The word neuron is translated into nerve and logia implies the study of which together forms the term neurology. Neurological disorders and their impact are dramatically different between different age groups, primarily infants, young children and adults. To arrive at a diagnosis, those experiencing neurological symptoms should consult a neurologist who is an expert in treating conditions of the brain, spinal cord and nerves. Comprehension and analysis of symptoms play an essential part in defining how the treatment plan will advance in case of neurological conditions. At Oxymed, the common forms of treatments include chelation therapy, enhanced external counter pulsation, hyperbaric oxygen therapy, cognitive behavior therapy, counseling and rehabilitation. As part of the treatment plan, the neurologist may place a patient in a rehabilitation center to restore lost functionality in specific areas. This is a constructive endeavor to drive the patient towards recovery. A complementary method of treating neurological disorders is cognitive behavioral therapy, which was earlier known as talk therapy. This custom of treatment deliberates on remodeling the thoughts and behavior of the patient that connects to their exclusive incapacity. The substance of the department is based on the fundamental principles of accomplishing excellence in service, application of pioneering non-invasive procedures, striving to boost the skill set and approaches of treating neurological conditions. Oxymed offers day-to-day patient care along with stellar services to the patients and their families. The primary goal of patient wellness continues to be the foundation of this healthcare establishment.